content to racing games. Forza actual Horizon 2, some Forza Motorsport 5, a lot of that style stuff. So go and check them out in the comment section below. We are going to be doing a full-on dual-com sesh with this man today, and we're going to be driving some serious damn supercars. Now, we are both pushing over 1,000 horsepower in both of these monsters right now today. I'm pretty excited to start driving these. These are untuned cars at the moment. I've actually told him not to tune them yet. We're going to be tuning them when we drive, and we both have race tires on these monsters. So I'm really excited for this. I'm hoping it goes as planned. We have the whole damn, we have the 177 today that we're going to be driving. And just to show you guys this very quickly, just to see what the hell we're doing, we have the Aston Martin 177, that V12 life though, you know what I'm saying? Oh man, that 7.5 liter, 1,003 horsepower, 726 foot-pounds of torque, and weighing in just over 3,100 pounds. This should be very interesting today. I'm very excited to do our first dual com of the year. So ladies and gentlemen, we actually have a full lobby as well too. If you guys are ever wanting to get into these lobbies, all you need to do is just check out when I'm online and just join up, man. That's all. That is it. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, alrighty, what is going on, Panther? How you doing, man? Or Black Panther? I don't know what to call you, my dude.
I don't mind either. I'm doing good. How are you?
All right, good, man. So, yeah, so give us a little insight on your channel and just in terms of, you know, what's been going on with your channel.
So, mainly do racing stuff, but I've been trying to do a few other things as well, like Iron Bread, for example.
Yeah, I've seen
that.
Just
to spice up a bit.
It's a crazy game, man.
Yeah, it is crazy, and I didn't think it would anger me as much, but it does.
Fair enough. So yeah, I mean, like I said to you guys, check them out in the comment or in the description box below. How many subscribers do you have exactly right now?
I have 41,000.
Man, let's get this man to 50K. I think we can do it. Let's try to do it, man. It'd be very outstanding if we can do that. But today, though, we're going to be driving. Tell me a little bit about your R35, man.
So I built the design a while ago. Rear-wheel drive. Pretty much it, really. It's stock because it's fully upgraded, but I haven't tuned it, so
okay,
we're gonna see how it handles.
Now just have a quick look to your left really quickly, man. Look at the lineup that we have over here.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Oh my god. All right, so I guess I'll lead this off. We're just gonna just cruise it. You have not tuned that car yet, right? Or is that tuned?
I haven't tuned it now.
Okay, so we're gonna run this untuned. This is pretty much just going to be a cruise, if you will. Oh my god, the guy just hit me, man. Pretty much just going to be a cruise, if you will, and just trying to stay on the road as much as possible. We have a serious damn crew going on here. I'm going to see if these people will just go by me, though. I'd like to see everybody here.
Turn around when it is
wow, we have a damn wolf pack right here, man.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Woo, all right. You down to run this here? We're going to try to run around this section right here.
All right.
3, 2, 1, go. Ooh. I'm hoping there's no traffic.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I tapped the bumper. Oh my god. This thing is crazy, man. Oh, hold that thing.
Oh.
This thing. Alright. Oh, I just got rear-ended right there. This thing is a lot faster than I thought it was going to be, and this thing just hooks up, too. Like, I have 355s on the rear of this thing. So, it's like, look at that wolf pack back there, man. I feel like we're in NASCAR. This is awesome.
Yeah, it is crazy. Alright. The way they're all lining up at the start.
Oh, man. Look at this Audi, though. This thing's got two different colored rims when it spins. That is too sick.
Oh, yeah, I've seen that before.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Everyone's like, oh, he's glitching it! Nah, man. Alright, you ready to full throttle that?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna top it out if I can. 3, 2,
if I can as well.
1, go.
Go.
Ooh, I'm going, man!
Turn around.
Oh, wait, what? Man, I just topped out at 160, bro.
Whoa.
160. Oh man, this thing definitely needs some work.
Whoa.
Everybody's gone off the road. All right, this thing needs some serious work because 160 is not gonna cut it.
160, okay. And that is just incredible.
I thought we were driving supercars, man.
Yeah.
God, all right. So while I'm tuning this here, in terms of your channel for 2015, I mean, what do you have to bring to the table, man? What are you planning on doing?
So I want to do a lot more community stuff. I'd say like you do, having open lobbies and stuff. Because okay. I mean, I've got a lot of people on the crew, for example.
Yeah.
And I mainly play it by myself, so that's not right.
That's not, yeah. No, I mean, you can't be doing that. So do you have a Twitter? Do you have an Instagram for people to check out or?
Yeah, I've got a Twitter, I can't remember, I think it's Black Panther, YT again.
Alright, either way, it'll be in the description box for you guys.
Yeah.
Alright, so yeah, so definitely, I mean, I'm assuming if you're going to be hosting lobbies, then just, like, tweet it out or whatever, and I'm assuming people will join up.
Yeah, hopefully.
Alright, I'm just about finished my tune on this thing as I'm getting beat on the rear end here. Jesus.
I'm almost in line.
Oh, no, hold on. I forgot to do gears. I'm going to get hit again here. Watch this, guaranteed. Oh, no. Okay. Gears are essential right now, considering that 160. Like, what the hell is that?
Yeah, tough to go. That is...
159.5. All right, let's see what we can get this to. 231.
Rolling down the road while tuning.
231. Can I get it any higher right now? 229. That's not good. Looks like it'll go to 253, but I just gotta get the proper tune here. It's the hardest part, man. Okay. 238. That's good. Looking better though. 239. It's coming, man. Oh my god. I think 239 is gonna be the best bet for right now. That's all right.
Yeah. I'm just driving past the lineup. That's
ooh, I see
the line.
There.
Just yeah.
Man, how does this thing look on your screen right now? That slap sticker though.
Looks really good.
All right, let's see if they'll do it. Let's go. I wish I had a horn, man. How come they didn't give us horns on this game?
Yeah, that's weird.
Come on now. All right, I'm gonna have to back this thing up. There we go. Let's go, ladies. They're probably gonna watch this video and be like, "Hey, what the hell, man?"
When it is safe to do.
Yeah.
All right.
There we go. Finally moving.
I'm gonna try to find a nice big stretch of highway here for us. We can do some pulls.
In 100 yards.
Taking a left up here. Yo, come on up here and we'll race to the highway.
Alright.
You ready? Count it down.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh!
A no twin turbo life! Oh my god, this thing is crazy!
Right.
Oh! Ooh, I'm jumping this if I. Oh, you know what, bro? Go all the way past this highway. Go all the way past it. We're gonna jump this, everybody.
All right. That would be
stop
great.
At this at this area right here.
Oh,
okay. No. No, plowed. All right. It doesn't even matter about the damage right now because we're jumping this shit. Left. All
right. We're side to side.
Oh. Oh. Yo, I see you. Oh. Holy shit, bro. Look at all of them coming down. Jeez. It's raining cars in Forza Horizon 2 today. With a slight chance of SUVs. Alright, I'm
going to
dip on this highway here.
To do so.
God damn.
Alright.
Calculate.
Ready?
Alright. Yeah.
Alright. You want to count it down again?
Yeah.
I'm gonna come
3, 2, 1, go! Excuse me.
Try to hold this thing. Oh yeah, let's go 177. I'm going to non-coming traffic. Just saying.
All right.
Ooh. Oh, you did it, bro. Okay.
Just.
In 200. I'm going back to regular. Woo!
Oh.
Oh, that Corvette's catching me, bro! Holy shit! Oh, what?! Bro, that thing just came out of nowhere, man! That was ghost cars! 177 has got some serious cornering abilities right now, man. I just plowed into both of these guys as I took that corner to mid.
There we go.
I feel real bad.
100 yards, turn right.
Alright, you know what? Oh, look at you, bro! What the hell are you doing, man? It's like that damn Subaru video when that guy slides in front of him with the Biggie Smalls music.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start manging this if I can.
There goes my wing.
Oh shit! I died. Ooh. I'm gonna drift this here.
Let's see you.
Let's go, baby! Oh, just going through traffic, my bad.
Whoa.
That's my fault. Alright. Ready to rip? As soon as we hit to this tunnel, as soon as we hit the tunnel. Ooh, whoa. I almost got hit by that Corvette.
I got hit.
I'm on the outside. I'm going against Vortex. I want to hit him. Oh, shit. I get a good feeling to drift around this man.
Yeah.
Whoa! Alright, bro, I'm gonna rip a 360 here. Hopefully, I catch you. Oh, shit! Oh my god, that was the perfect 360. That was a perfect 360, but I went head on in the other lane. I didn't know it came into it. Another lane. God, that was beautiful. Excuse me! Oh, shit. Steffi, me and him are battling right now. Guy wants to run his R8. Okay.
Turn around when it is
Shit!
Oh.
Yeah, that's a wall.
So much traffic.
I know. I should have checked the news before we left today, bro.
The world about the supercars.
All right, let's have a little meet up right here if we can. I'm down for a little meet. Right. Meet and greet, you know, right here. Yeah, yeah. All right, are you down to slide? Change it up a little bit. Let's
definitely
do it then. All right. And then at the very end, we're gonna hit a.
All right.
Let me just throw a quick tune on this for sliding. Put some camber on this.
Yeah, I'll do the same quick. All
right. We're gonna go with a negative, I think, 2.0 in the front. I got 345s on this beast, so I'm gonna go with a thing at 2.5 on the rear.
Yeah.
6.7. I think I'm good, man. I'm ready to go whenever you are.
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright. Roundabout time, my dude.
Whoa!
You haven't been involved in a roundabout in my sessions yet. Oh shit! I gotta hold it though.
I already spammed before I even got to the roundabout.
Oh, you keep on getting plowed. Try third gear. Oh, there we go. Third gear's mint. It's the money.
Nope.
Oh, this thing is so tough to slide out on that, man, on those. One last thing. I'm just going to take collision off because there's just too many cars.
Yeah.
There we go. Oh yeah. It's money, man. I am bread. Oh shit. It's bread, bro. Ah. Screwed up on that a little bit. My chair keeps rolling on.
Nope.
Man. Where are you at, anyways? Are you in the roundabout?
Yeah, I'm still going.
Oh, I think I see you across. I'm coming, bro! I'm gonna flip it back here. Oh, shit! There we go. No Ferrari! I'm trying to get there!
I see that.
I'm trying! There we go. Don't mind if I do, though. I'm gonna go by. Oh, okay, okay.
Oh. Hella face sounds amazing.
Oh, no, this thing, this V12 is vicious, man.
Yeah.
I got twin turbos on this, so I got that serious damn boost as soon as I get to the higher RPMs.
Yeah.
Alright, this car is floating. Do you see that on your screen at all? What the hell is going on? Oh, okay. I touched it, it just went away, man. I don't really know about that.
Yeah, there I am.
Alright, I'm gonna rip it here. I'm gonna be drifting though, all right. So we're gonna see if everybody else will drift.
Alright.
Considering I got the damn cane before it right now. just wants
I
to
expect
back
lots
on.
Of crashing in a minute.
I know, me too. See what happens.
There we go. Highway time.
I'm waiting until I get to 200 and I'm just gonna rip it sideways. Oh, that's a guy! Oh my god!
Turn around.
Okay.
Safe to do so.
I'm on the wrong side of the road right now, bro.
Whoa,
wow, that was insane right there.
To get to the high speeds, I just can't turn at all.
Oh, I know, it's vicious.
Oh.
Trying to just, instead of using that e-brake. There we go.
250.
Oh! Remote that Manji at 160 miles an hour. Ooh, that guy just slammed into that damn pole. Oh my god! What the hell was that? Why was that guy stopped on the road? Oh, shit! Alright, let's go from a dig, bro. We haven't done any dig racing yet.
Alright.
You ready? Stop it.
Yeah.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, go.
When it is safe to do
so. Oh, did that just leave
well,
you
for the
that?
First
you have
two
a bad
years,
start.
Wheel spin.
Oh. Alright, I'm gonna mess with these guys. Actually, no. I was gonna slam the brakes on, and I'm like, nah. Holy shit! What is going on right now?
Turn around when it is safe to do
so. Oh! I tried to get by, this guy's in my way. Doing it.
Oh, he's
not
behind me.
Ooh.
Oh, it's a hurricane.
Oh, let's go, baby. Oh my god. That is some serious damn drifting.
Three. Stay high on that.
Ooh.
Oh, that's a wall. No.
Turn around.
Where are you at anyways right
three.
Now?
I'm into the trees.
Oh, okay, okay. I mean, get back on the track, man! Holy shit!
There we go.
My wheel just popped right out of my hands on that one. It's like everybody turned around.
Turn
up here.
Around when it is safe to do
yeah.
so.
Yeah, there he is.
What's good, what's good? Nice little 360 right in the middle of the highway. We're shutting this shit down tonight, though. This smoke show. Let's go. Alright, let's do one final roll on this, and then I think we're going to call it.
Alright.
You got to get redemption on that R35. Get out of here, Vortex! Alright. My guy just got slammed. Alright. Yeah. Count it down.
3, 2, 1, go!
Come on, baby! Oh, you got me on
that's
that.
That's gonna be all wheel drive.
Okay, okay. Don't let go though. Full throttle that till you hit the wall or something. Man, that R35 is leaving me, bro.
It is.
No!
Oh, they're
trampling! Oh my god, I don't know how I didn't miss that, man. Oh my god, I'm passing you! See ya!
No!
Sonny though is in my way! Oh! Don't hit the wall!
Here we go.
Oh my god, bro, I saved it. I cannot believe that. Cannot believe that. That was insane. Man, you won't pull a 360 with me.
Turn sharp left.
Here we go.
Pull it. I'm doing it too.
Turn sharp left.
Here we go. Come on,
I'm in the fence! Oh, I'm in the grass.
Keep right.
Alright, well, that could have went a little bit worse. Thankfully, we didn't hit anything.
Yeah.
So that is going to pretty much conclude this episode today, guys. Thank you very much, Panther, for joining us today on our cruise.
Thank you for having me.
No problem, man. I mean, you're welcome anytime into our lobbies. Definitely be looking for more videos with me and Panther for sure. If you guys have not already, as I said, check out the description box. Jeez, man, what's up with these cars flying at us?
I know.
Check out the description box for his information in there. As I said, I'll put his Twitter. If he has an Instagram, I'll throw it in there, as well as his YouTube channel. Go and check it out. Hit that damn subscribe button for both of us if you want, man. I appreciate it. It's on sale right now. It's free to do, man. Go and check that out. Panther, is anything else you'd like to say before we dip out of here?
It was great, and hope to join again.
Hell yeah, man. Thank you very much for joining today. Ladies and gentlemen, if you guys are new to the channel, do not forget to hit that damn subscribe button below. Become a part of Team Slab right now, today, man. Hit that button. Maybe we'll get Panther into our crew, who knows. If you guys are new to the channel as well, you guys can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, all of which are in the description box below. Ladies and gentlemen, Jabuta Slab Train, I'm out.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Be-